Hello. Let us have a short discussion about electrical charging processes. All materials are made up of atoms. Atoms are made up of smaller building blocks, protons, electrons, and neutrons. Proton is a subatomic particle with positive electric charge, while electron has a negative electric charge. A neutron is another subatomic particle with no charge. Objects can be positively or negatively charged. But what is an electric charge? An electric charge is an electrical property of matter that creates a force between objects. Negatively charged objects have more electrons than protons. Positively charged objects have fewer electrons than protons. No net charge when there is an equal number of positive and negative charges in an object. Before we describe the types of charging processes, let us first state the law of conservation of charge. Charges cannot be created nor destroyed, but can be transferred from one material to another. The total charge in a system must remain constant. This is generally true in any charging process. There are different ways on how objects can be charged. 1. Charging by friction. 2. Charging by induction. 3. Charging by conduction. Charging by friction results in a transfer of electrons between the two objects that are rubbed together. There is a force of attraction or a repulsion between objects due to charge, and this is called electric force. And that leads us to electrostatic law, which states that, like charges repel, and unlike charges attract. The second one is charging by induction. It is a charging process where an object can be charged without actual contact to any other charged object. No electrons are transferred because the objects are not in contact. Negative charge induces positive charge. Conversely, positive charge induces negative charge. And the last one is the charging by conduction. This involves the contact of a charged object to a neutral object. Because charging by conduction involves contact, it is often called charging by contact. Thank you. That's all for now. I hope you learned something today. Please try the interactive game related to this topic. Click the link in the description. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel to help us create more educational videos. Thank you so much!